here on campus at the University of Florida, we discovered new populations of the little fire ant just last year. One way that we sample for them, and that you can also sample for them, is putting out peanut butter. You can follow this really simple protocol. All you have to do is put a smudge of peanut butter on an index card and leave it out in a grassy area. Wait about 15 to 20 minutes, and if they're there, very likely you'll see some slow-moving orange-colored ants.
We came to this spot to do a general survey of ants, but before we did the survey, we didn't know that little fire ants were here. So it was actually a student group who first found these records of little fire ants in the Gainesville area. Before this, we didn't know that there were ants within 2 hours of this location. If you look around this farm, you won't see the ants right away. But as soon as we put out a little bit of bait, we put some peanut butter on this tree, you can see the accumulation of hundreds and hundreds of ants in just a couple of minutes. They are at super high densities right here, and that's a problem for this farm.
So these ants will just completely blanket an entire area, and they love to nest in dark, damp places. And it doesn't take much to find them in places like this. So you can just dig up some leaf litter, rip open a piece of wood, and you can find them pretty easily.